Good afternoon, students. How are you? I hope you all are fine at home. Yes or no? So, in last class, we are discussing the chapter 7, the temperate gas lamp, the prairies. Yes or no? I have discussed it is temperate gas lamp. I have said it is fire mold. I have said yesterday about the grassland, where it is located. You know? Where is located? That is our 0 degree, 23 half degree north, 66 half degree north, and it is polar. So, is there also 23 half degree? And what is the space is there? What do I mean? What say you? Diplomatically. So, it is our 0 degree. Okay. Is this it is middle? No. Little bit side. So, it is our 0 degree. Okay. So, it is 23 half degree north. Okay, that is 66 half degree north. That is polar. Okay. Here also 23 half degree south. 66 half degree south. And that is. So, I said 5 degree take from here. No, for 5 degree. And in tower also take 5 degree. Okay. Is there in this case also in upper take 5 degree, the lower part also take 5 degree there. So that it will take 0 degree, okay, 23 half degree north, 66 half degrees north, that is 90 degree. Is there also 23 half degree south, 66 half degree south. So, take is there also in upper part 5 degree. In this also take 5 degree. Okay. So, in this case also take is the 5 degree. Down also. Okay. So, now erase the middle one now. Okay. What are the ideas? I'm saying that about where is actually temperate zone. Okay. Which part is the temperate zone? My motivation is saying that I will say to you where is actually temperate zone are located. Okay, so based on that, that is 0 degree, means it is called equatorial zone. It is an equatorial climate zone. Okay, equatorial climate zone. So that is then subtropical climate zone. Okay, that one temperate climate zone. Okay, this climate temperate zone. Okay, now it is polar zone. So is there also that is subtropical zone, and it is temperate zone. And it is called polar zone. Okay, so that is three type of zone. That is top of there is polar zone. Okay, then temperate zone, subtropical zone, equatorial zone, and subtropical that is temperate. Okay, so that is temperate. Oh, chapter is the temperate grassland. Okay, you have discussed already. So the grasslands are locating in where? Mostly they are locating in the temperate zone. Where? In the temperate zone means 66 half degree north in the means in
having 60 to 70 degree it is in. It is located in the 60 to 70 degree. In the case of temperature, in the temperature zone, in the uppermost, or यहाँ पे भी दिखाई देता है. यहाँ is this part, or in this part में ही is grassland. It is located. Okay, location. So we have discussed about the prairies. Now North America, by the North America, it is also in temperate zone. So in the South America, Russia, Australia in the south में. Okay, Australia and South America, and another is South Africa. South America and Australia. Okay, if this is the southern part. Okay, northern part, North America and South America. That two is the part, and Russia. If this Russia and North America is that part of the Russia and North America. Okay, temperature zone north mein hai. North mein Russia and number one north mein two ke mein hai North America. Okay. North America. So in south mein Australia and South America and another is South Africa. South Africa. These are the in the southern temperature zone and it is the northern temperature zone. There is located what? Grassland. Okay, clear. So living of the people in the temperate zone mean grassland. People from many countries Europe migrate to the region. They clear the grass to cultivate the land. They develop big farms stretching on the thousand sectors. Okay, the people from the country Europe migrate to this region. They celebrate the grasses to cultivated land. Grassland are more found grass, that's why they are cultivated grass cultivated. Okay. And then deep farms, that's why there is so many animals are located. The people of this religion is very hardworking, and they are very hardworking, not lazy like us. We are lazy? No, we are also hardworking, but not more than the grassland, the Paris people. Okay, that is, the peoples are very hardworking. They have successful handmade technology to oil their rich natural resources to the most developed country in the world. The USA and the Canada are located in this region. USA are well developed in the technology in everywhere, but well developed country USA and Canada. Yes or no? They are also in the part of in this region, temperate zone. Okay, because the peoples are very hardworking. Okay, so scientific method of cultivation use of tractors, harvester, and combines has made North America the surplus food producer. Dairy farming is another thing is dairy farming. Okay, that is. So many animals, obviously, what will be production, milk will be more. Yes, some different about animals is there. So that's dairy farming. Is there more industry of dairy industry? The dairy belt extends the Great Lakes to the Antarctic Ocean. In the East, dairy farming and agriculture, both robotic setting of the food processing industries. Okay, large mineral deposits, particularly coal and iron, the good network of road rail. There is large amount of minerals also. Not of the amount of glass, there is also minerals in there locating. Which type of minerals? Like coal and iron. Like in India, there is also more production of coal, yes or no, in our local agriculture. Yes or no? So, is there also more coal and iron deposits? Okay, so the good network of railroad, railway, and canals have made the region most industrial region of the world. It is called the most successful industrial region of the world because there is also minerals and well developed roads, industry system, railway system, canal system, every transport system available in there. That's why it is called well developed country. Okay, there is also more any other factors about this, but these are the main facts. Economics will be fast, yes or no? Fast of this, the economy should be more effective. Yes or no? So, that chapter completed. Very interesting chapter, temperate grassland. Understand? That is, remember that point. Polar zone, temperate zone, subtropical climate zone, equatorial zone, subtropical zone, temperate zone, polar zone. Where is subtropical zone, temperate zone, and polar zone and equatorial zone? Okay, that all remember, very easy. Okay, it is very easy, I think. So your chapter completed.
Last class, that will be discussed. If I were in doubt, you can contact with me. If you are in doubt in this chapter, you can contact with me. Okay, so no problem. I think not. There is no difficult things. Understanding is there. Easy chapter it is. Okay, if you have any doubt, any type of doubts, you can contact with me. No problem. So, the chapter completed. That is about the world and things. Okay, next class, we have discussed about our environment. Environment population, okay. Environment pollution, not environment. Environment pollution. You have already written something about of environment or not? Okay. If you not, then next class will discuss that is environment because it is very important. Environment is very important or not for us? Yes. So children, in next class will discuss that chapter environment. So your chapter completed. Development, grassland. Okay, children. Take care. Bye bye. See you in next class.